See if it loads. Oh.
People often confuse this animal, the Giganotosaurus, with the T-Rex. They look similar, act similar, and both have that eat everything within their field of vision thing working for them. This dinosaur is also fast. Bottom line, if you find yourself running from this biggie, you've already made a fatal mistake.
Monster. Let's go. Well, I mean, this is what I got going so far.
People often confuse this animal, the Giganotosaurus, with the T-Rex. They look similar, act similar, and both have that eat everything within their field of vision thing working for them. This dinosaur is also fast. Bottom line, if you find yourself running from this biggie, you've already made a fatal mistake.
Huh. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Nope, wait, that's an endo. No, that's a ther. Well, I either put... This is a cage with hybrids and, like, fierce dinosaurs and all the eaters. When I say fierce, I mean, like, plant eaters, like, and all that. And my favorite part is driving a car through here. But I do not know where the... Where my big boy are. Where are they? You know, maybe I should check the map before I spawn. Really, he's right here. Nope, that's not him. Why is he looking sores like that? That's weird. I actually don't see him in here. I don't think they're in here anymore. I don't know where they went. I may have forgot this moment, but this is.
Oh,
see the other one. The tour, we got these guys who always like breaking out and they're really annoying. This was a test thing. I was trying to do something. This is where, it's not like every dinosaur, but there's quite a bit of them in here. It's not like every carnivore either, but, over here is, you know, obviously the lagoon. We have some Leviathan, Mosasaurus, trying to find. We have this, I don't know how to pronounce that. Where's Meg? Want to do that? I don't know. You guys got a Megalodon? We got okay stars. I mean, it's actually pretty good right now. And then this one, we're trying to get on Avery. But yeah, we're just gonna go drive around because it's fun. I was trying to make a marsh. Sandy, because I guess Carl's like Sandy, and I put put more than what's supposed to be there. So every time I turn on the fighting thing, they fight. I know there's a few more creatures in there. But I fear none of these people. Well, there's two. They are still alive. I don't know. Drone now. Anything broken? No. Okay, where's my truck? Oh wait, something died. It died. Oh, it's these things. Who else died? What? What is it? I put food. It literally likes everything. Wow. I know these aren't the ones that almost all carnivores. Usually they eat the live food. Okay. Well, that was weird. Find where my Thera is.
Thank you.
your fault, bro. That's your fault. You hit my car. Okay, well, I'm gonna show you what the ramps do now. Basically, I guess I will make a marsh, like I said I was, but I want it right here. And then I'm gonna add some like herbivores in here. What is a threat? God dang it, these stupid... And you know what, I'm gonna tranquilize it myself. This is gonna be really difficult. I hate drinking. This can get out of this. Because there's nothing broken. What was that noise? Oh, one of these guys. I was like, what the heck? Okay, I needed to add more concession stands. So, I know that they're gonna need more shelter because they won't shut up about it. Asset. There. I also remember they want more shopping things. This is dumb. They already spent probably a lot of money coming here. God dang it. I'm just putting random things, I don't like it. I don't know why that they like the aquarium so much. I'm 100% satisfied. know why they want to dress up so bad. Action figures. Ooh. Okay, well, actually, this would be probably really good. Books.
Asset delivered.
The more I've studied these animals, the more I've noticed that there's a fine line between fascination and fear. Prehistoric flying reptiles like the archetypal pteranodon captivated my imagination since I was young. Yet there's something about these creatures that makes me feel somewhat cagey, shall we say?
Isn't that the other kid from Camp Cretaceous? Who's jumping? Okay, bro.
I'm Dr. Henry Wu. I'm a scientist. Some might call me an artist, a sculptor. My sculptures are living, breathing dinosaurs.
Is that all he needs?
The veterinary team's diagnosis is that this dinosaur is bleeding internally. We take action now, or the animal dies.
I don't know how you heal, so I'm sorry. I will. Just give me 1 minute. I'm literally just spamming things so I can. Okay. Do I need like a healing? How do they heal? I need something that can make them heal, but I don't know how. Do I need to tranquilize them and then bring it to them? I may. Mobile vet units. Yes. Hey, can you? Do I need to tranquilize them? I think you need to tranquilize them first. I'm gonna just leave that because we need to give something right now. Add task. So anything that's injured, I can go tranquilize. That's also what I needed to add. Okay. I will add that as these guys are being tranquilized. Okay, so if they want more restrooms? I'm pretty sure those are at the bottom, yeah. Oh, dude, there's one right there already. So, one over here. Okay, those two were tranquilized. Wait, no. Do I need to move him somewhere? I don't know. Do I need to like put them somewhere? Can y'all heal him? Tech-wise and transport medical factor. Okay. Hey, I'm gonna need you to not do that. Can you cancel it? Okay. Okay. Okay, I need you to not do that. I'm gonna need you, sir. Excuse you. I'm here. This guy again, and then come over here and get him. Also, go there, go there, go there. Just because I need more breakouts. Alright. And then I need this.
Asset collection request received. Okay. Asset requiring collection.
Oh god. Wait, why is he dead? How do you. What food?
Asset has been collected.
I actually don't know. I'm adding every type of plant.
Being transported.
Or maybe it's this one.
Delivery confirmed.
Okay. then I'm gonna need you.
Asset transported.
How do I put them back?
Heading to pick up the asset. Collecting asset.
Okay. Like, he needs a medic too? I will. Oh yeah, my bones are broken.
En route to collect the asset.
And then once I get this next thing, that's where I'm
going to end it.
This is a long video. I'll make a short video later. I just want to get this last guy. Nope, we're here. Oh guys, I think this is the end.
Asset transportation in progress.
Yeah. See ya.